At first, we did consider it to be overly priced. It was about $7,000 more than the average Honda Civic, but it had a $7,000 tax rebate. So we bought the car in October, filed our taxes in February, and got the refund in April, and refinanced the car. And now we've saved quite a bit because the gas is so much cheaper.